Now the Tobies from Bavaria, the Olympic champions. They were fourth in Innsbruck, third last week in Altenburg. Toby Vendel, top man, said we're slowly improving, and the trend is right. And he mentioned the sled has been showing some good speed.
Well, that kind of scares me. These guys are
well within
time reach. Olympic champions. They're feeling good about their sled. That can be kind of scary for the rest of us. See what happens here. These guys are very strong in the start. Let's see how close they can get to that start record set by Reuter Rassner.
They won the race here in Overhof last season, which was a bit of an upset when they win it over Egert Benneken on the latter's home track.
Yeah, I believe that was payback, though, for the year before when Tony took the trains they worked up.
That's right.
Yeah, it's a very big rivalry in that program. Number one and number two in the overall World Cup wins. Only one behind each other. I believe Wendell Arlfuel. And they flipped over.
Oh, my God.
Back on the runner. So they were too long on the exit at 12 there, just like we saw earlier with the was it the Latvian? Not the Latvian team.
We've seen it from several teams. We saw it early on. Yeah.
They just rode it too long. It was the young Austrian team.
Norbert is not pleased with what he sees here.
They rode it too long. They got thrown over early and hit the left profile of the entrance of 14, just 13 too soon. It popped them up, and when the bodies aren't moving the right way, when something like that happens, you end up on your face faster than you know it. That's kind of what happened to myself and Matt back in Sochi a couple of years ago. Right here, they come over, they tap this wall. Toby Wendell's weight is on his left shoulder. The second that runner comes up, you just end up flipping right up onto your face, flipping up the corner, which you don't see too often in a World Cup.
So the defending champions, Wendell and Arlt, are back in 18th place out of 18, and the reaction from Norbert Lock